red sub.
You gotta pick the Africa stage because the fireball is yellow and the stage is really bright.
Damn, see you.
It's the battle of the century. Right, fight!
We got Cabeza though. Fuego on the left side. It's gonna be a battle. Fierce is good enough.
Are these on the right side? People are on the right side?
No, these are two sides.
No, I'm saying Dom is the white one.
Yeah, Dom is the white one. Oh no! Oh, I'm going a little too hard with the DP reset.
He's really for the OS.
Nice throw. I like that weight from the combo. I haven't seen Dom miss that in a while.
Oh my god. He's doing the low forward.
Yeah, low I would have stayed safe with a normal. It's tough to call those situations, you know?
That move is really slow.
Alright, so Dom goes up one game.
The battle has begun. Fight! Speak to move!
Somebody's really happy that Dom did not win.
Yeah, you know, you gotta watch out for that set of blades. You get the fight. If you see him focusing right in there, you gotta really because he gets away from a lot of it. Pretty far stuff. No DP there, bro. Jump. I wish you would jump forward if you felt a little more.
Oh, that would be bad. I think he messed up his input afterwards.
Watch out, that neutral one is going to really help you control neutral. I think he caught him backdashing and jumping. So nice place Fierce by Dom.
Yeah.
This match decides the winner. Fight!
Nice. about like 10% lead. Oh, I like that.
Wow.
Oh, I think he went to jump over reading, but instead he got hit. Oh no, it's not over there.
Something.
Good match. So Dom's gonna go up 2-0. Dom,
CT best
up. Seth wins.
He hates the mirror.
With the event, you know, it's a lot of unpredictability. It's a lot of finding when to disrespect and respect.